turned blue, but they're wearing blue. It captured the imagination of women from all over the world who 2 weeks ago were in New York for the fall collections. I've been watching it develop since December. Yeah. And during Fashion Week, it got very intense. Wonderful. It's not that it's a trend. I think it just cheers people up. And after a tough winter, they need cheering up. What registered with me were all the spectrums of blue, from the intense, wonderful sapphire blue, hats, scarves, coats, trousers, socks, handbags, the whole works, and not all worn at once. And then the spectrum, as I say, when it gets mixed with black, it's wonderful. I mean, the stuff is, you know, it's so much to be done with fashion. It's so imaginative how you put it together. So it appeals to many people. And that doesn't mean you run out and buy a blue coat. But if you have one, see, mix it in with everything.